Okay, welcome. The second race here at Chepstow is the Silver Trophy Handicap Hurdle over 2 mile, 4 furlongs. So number one, the top weight is Jessica Rabbit. 2, Lily Lightning. 3, Natalie's My Love. 4, Persian Paradise. 5, San Yorkin. 6, Black Benny. 7 is Jim Murray. 8 is Miss Larwood Arctic. 9 is Zombie. 10 is Halftime Tea Time. 11 is Magical Climate. 12 is Business Lady. 13, Francis Drake. And first pitch is 14. Under the orders, and they're off. There's 2.5 miles. Let's see who's going to win the silver trophy here at Chepstow. As we are going to approach the first hurdle, it's Business Lady and Jim Murray that are neck and neck together. The one out wide here is First Pitch. I think it's a Paul Rhodes horse. Probably wants to certainly get him in a better position as they go around the bends here at Chepstow. Anyway, we're through one, and it's Jim Murray and Business Lady that are going to lead us. It's Alex Cherry and Del Hinton up front. So third at the moment is First Pitch. And back up against the fence, we've got Lily Lightning, Halftime, Tea Time, and Black Benny. They've been followed through by Miss Larwood Arctic. Oh, what a poor jump there by Jim Murray. Went through the top of that hurdle. And has allowed Business Lady to go off up front by 4 lengths or so. And back to the sort of mid-pack. We've got the big grey and the orange silks. That's Jessica Rabbit, the top weight. He's being followed through by Halftime Tea Time. Natalie's My Love up against the fence with Black Benny. And then we've got Persian Paradise, the grey out wide here. They're being followed through by Francis Drake, Magical Climate, San Yorkin, and Zombie. So as they approach the big screen, with a circuit left to go, there's the finishing line. And it's Business Study that's going to lead them by a couple from Jim Murray. Third place is First Pitch. And now getting off out of the centre of the course over towards the fence. Chepstow bends here are quite long and wide. So it's Business Lady that leads us by a couple to Jim Murray. First Pitch in third. And then a couple of lengths back to Lily Lightning and Miss Larwood Arctic against the fence. Then we've got Black Benny. The grey sticking its head out is Jessica Rabbit. The outside of Jessica Rabbit is Sir Francis Drake. On the inside is Halftime Tea Time. Natalie's My Love. Then San Yorkin, Magical Climate, Zombie and Persian Paradise. So the chasing pack are fairly well together, but up front is still Business Lady that's been happy to lead from Jim Murray, and then First Pitch, a couple of lengths back to Lily Lightning. Although the chasing pack are starting to draw a little bit closer now. So it's Business Lady that rises first at the fifth. Jim Murray was a slightly better jump and pushed along to challenge for the first position. So Business Lady for Alex Cherry, Jim Murray for Del Hinton. These two are going to rise together at the sixth. They go over well. And we've got First Pitch, Lily Lightning, Francis Drake and Miss Larwood Arctic. And the grey Jessica Rabbit. The outside of Jessica Rabbit's Halftime Tea Time. On the inside is Black Benny. And they've been followed through by San Yorkin, Magical Climate. Natalie's My Love, Zombie and Persian Paradise. The grey out wide still. So Business Lady, just by half a length now to Jim Murray. We've got just under a mile left to travel now. Another 4 hurdles to negotiate. But it's Business Lady that leads by half a length to Jim Murray. And it's got First Pitch. These have been 1, 2 and 3 for most of the race. The outside is Francis Drake. Just behind that is Lily Lightning. Against the fence is Miss Larwood Arctic having a bit of a dream run round. The outside wide in the black silks is Halftime Tea Time. And we've got Black Benny. Outside of that is Magical Climate and the grey Persian Paradise. The one grey in between under a little bit of pressure now is Jessica Rabbit. Might be finding the weight a little bit hard to carry around here. One that's got nowhere also to go up against the fence is Graham Clutterbuck's Natalie's My Love. But up front is Business Lady, now being challenged by Lily Lightning for first place. Jim Murray's just dropped back a little bit. First Pitch is still there, Francis Drake. Then you've got 3 left to jump, 4.5 furlongs left to run. It's Business Lady. Jockey's put him under a little bit of pressure and gone for home. So Business Lady leads. Out of the pack comes First Pitch, Jim Murray and Lily Lightning. Moving fast now is Halftime Tea Time. San Yorkin on the inside's getting a dream run and challenging now for second with Lily Lightning. We'll go over the ninth. It's still Business Lady for Alex Cherry that leads us by a couple of lengths. Here comes out of the pack and from nowhere, Zombie. This Joshua Sutherland's horse. It's Business Lady. Very slow jump there. So Zombie and San Yorkin have jumped it better and now going to challenge. We've only got 2 furlongs left to run and one hurdle left to negotiate. Black Benny's done well to come out of the pack, as has Persian Prince, but it's Zombie that takes it over the first. It looks like he's going to leave this. We've got a furlong left to run. Business Lady still plugging on. May challenge, but I think Zombie's going to pull away here. I think the Silver Trophy handicap's going to go to Zombie for Joshua Sutherland by a good couple of lengths. Jim Murray plugging on best of all, but it's Zombie that's going to take this for Joshua Sutherland. Second was Del Hinton's Jim Murray. I think third was Persian Paradise for Leon Van Rensburg. We'll just get a confirmation, and as all right, Zombie wins it. Second was Jim Murray for D. Hinton. Third was Persian Paradise for Leon Van Rensburg. Fourth was Business Lady for Alex Cherry. And fifth was San Yokin for D. Thompson.